Okay. Okay, so what's required now? Three! Holy shit, we need to unlock three more. UK. Let's see, what do we have here then? It's a fine, like, to say. One of those, you know, don't think too much, just play and fight. It's not my favorite type of game, so to say. It's fun to just play and not having to think too much. One of those, you know, have fun, play around with. Okay, so let's see, how many do we have need to do in this area? Three more. I need a chopper or something. I need a flying vehicle. Let me go over here. Oh. Or? Yeah, I can go there. The first one was a little bit meh. He had too many bugs to be really enjoyable. Yeah, but it just have too many issues. And driving it was horrible. The second one was really good though. I enjoyed that one a lot.
That was fun, let's do it again.
Hey, that's that one. Question now, will it be down here or will it be up here? From the names? Seem to be anything. Yeah, there's K can make a big difference for a game, even if it's... What should you say? Even if it's a bad movie, some actors can kind of save it, but... Yeah, this looks like a place. His movies is a bit of a mixed bag of movies. Some really good ones and some really bad ones. That doesn't look like anything. Might be up here or up here then. For me, Will Smith will always be like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. It's like... There won't be anything else for me when it comes to him, Will Smith. He's kind of predictable movies then. Okay. Not here either. What the heck then? It must mean it's something way back here. Oh no, it's gonna be another one of those offshore one, isn't it? Punisher. Sadly, I think way too many movies are the same. Like, kind of movies are getting a bit more and more boring to watch sometimes. There's something we can do in this area real quickly.
Violence.
watch you anyways.
All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP. Understood. We are
I just only find many enemies interesting.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound. Target has left the area.
Movies is usually best watching in the original language. Nothing else makes it, well, for me at least, it ruins the movie for me. How the heck am I missing over here then? No, we're missing places over there, but there's one place over here, and it's just gonna be a military outpost. Airfield we got already. Wonder if it isn't that platform out there we need to go to. The oil rig. Some impossible things to do in the wooden world, but much is possible if you just put your mind to it. Okay, so I think it's this old rig we need to.
This area is restricted. This might be immediately. Trouble.
This is something I don't like. Like, chopper or inbound, and they instantly spawn on you. Okay, and that one just rams me. What the heck, man? That's bullshit.
Just seems so surreal.
behind. Fly over there and go in. Do it the hard way then. What the heck?
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Sending air support.
And the near support. Freaking boats everywhere now.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Who's I?
Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
These babies stick
to anything. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Lights out.
What are we missing now? One transformer and one fuel tank. Supposed to be a fuel.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Supposed to be a fuel tank in this direction.
Target's lost.
Target's lost. Yeah, wait, I'm gonna let you find me.
Host the insurgent. Where's the target?
Find him. Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location.
I'll just put this right here.
Okay, now we need to. It's supposed to be.
Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support. We are sending naval support to your location.
There we go. Got it. Get that chopper, hopefully. Okay. That one done. That area, we need one more, right? Two more. What? An insula street? What the heck? What if you shouldn't do this place? This and do that one then. Because that one is needed for the DLC mission. And that one. Guess we should do this and that one might be. It's its own little thingy. Falco Maxime. That's a massive one. Cava Montana. Actually gonna get rain tomorrow. Nice. Rain all over me. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to go and pick up the game tomorrow too. Oh, I mean, I'm gonna do the Splinter Cell series playthrough. I had to buy one game, a physical copy. It isn't sold digitally at all anymore. Splinter Cell to Pandora tomorrow. That cost like 8 euro including shipping. That was well worth it. Here we go. Throw the grenade! Oh my god, what the... Pressing F, like, hello? guys can play over here. I wanna go over here. How the heck can they shoot me under the chopper? Excuse me? Target locked. Okay, game. I like how he can just tank a grenade without problem. And now we have a lot of shit to destroy, huh? Is destroyed?
Nice and clean.
What the heck? Big one to blow up. What the heck, man, was that bullshit? Instantly about boop. Okay.
Time for some action.
There's another digger up there to destroy. Well, that was intense. Heard.
These babies stick to anything.
Damn, there's a lot of them. Those things on the sides, but I don't think so. What the heck, man? Is that bullshit? Get slammed instantly now.
Something up.
try and fly. I can't even do anything with this one. It's buggered now. This one is still not done. What the heck? There's still something over there now. How come this one isn't totally destroyed? According to... Eh? What the heck?
I'll just put this right here.
There's something over here. Oh, let's see what.
Right by the fountain. I hope they get.
Okay. Bless you. You just better run or you're toast.
Oops.
Cava Montana! Ooh, we got the Imperator Barbarian tank now.
This place looks better.
Nice. There's one more somewhere in this place. I assume it's over there then. Or up there. We have this for the DLC to do them.
Fire.
I just wonder if it's up there or if it's... Oh yeah, more drones.
Hi there, citizens. A quick heads up. Due to some reports of inappropriate behavior in the workplace, the general had to completely shut down Cava Montana. The legal details are, of course, classified. Another day, another base, it seems. Hooray for progress and the state of absolutely nothing being amiss. Viva Medici!
Heads up, target moves fast.
Oh my god, are you freaking... That sometimes is... grappling, man. Oh, come on. It's like, what the heck, man? That's because I got stuck in one spot there. Doesn't count for since that is with the DLC. Now is the question of where is the. I wonder if that can be something over there. Yeah, I think it looks like it. It's this one we need to do.
ASAP.
have additional forces converging on your position.
Here comes the police.
More forces en route to your position. Eliminate that target now.
Location. Move.
Be advised. Tanks dispatched. Point of conflict.
This is heavy armor.
Sending air support to your location. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. This is dispatch. Tanks inbound. Choppers are inbound. We repeat, choppers are inbound.
What the heck am I missing here? This.
We've lost visual contact. All units, pan out and search.
Hello.
Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location.
I think we need to check the fuse box.
Okay, so that means that one is done. Did I count them? Yep, so one more province. Is that a province or is that some other weird? Seems to count as its own. Is that some... What the heck does that mean? Oppressed region central command. Well, that seems to be a jolly one. We have
This is the real.
sure we go. Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, frate.
You got blasted.
This is the real.
Oh my god, this is a steep uphill. Hunting. Got a tank. How is that missing? Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? Come on now. This is gonna lead all the way up there. Yeah, it's that base up there. There and summon a tank. This is a weak one, it's gonna get blown up pretty quick, probably. Probably. Falco. What the actual heck? Bye bye. Freaking nuke.
Man, what?
Hey buddy, how's it going? Sorry.
The military caught another hostage in the back seat.
Oh my god, stupid. Heck, there was like no warning that I was gonna hit something there even. I'm under cover. Under the roof, and that nuke still goes right through everything. Okay.
Now to do what I do best.
Oh, what a disappointing thing. I'm not sure I can do this part then yet. Seems like we need to be able to disable something. But oh my god, now the game is being stupid again. What the heck, I couldn't. Heck, man, why am I falling backwards for? Okay, I don't think I can do that part right now. It seems like we need to do something to disable that stupid nuke crap. I'm gonna see if I'm flying quickly. Hell, it's like, why bombing its own base? It's like, I don't get this part. Like, I really need to get to whatever. I need a core electrical unit. I just don't think I can do this part yet. Holy shit, that one has a lot. Plus it's for the DLC. Does this one and this one also have a lot? It has massive air to the cover. Oh, and he has an older rig. Yeah. Yeah, this place doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to do. That nuke just keeps on hitting like so often, it's...
Who wants to die?
I do. Obviously. Then it's like he has another nuke instantly afterwards. No red circle, nothing. It's like... Oh, what a stupid thing. Well. Yes, we're not doing that one then, huh? Must be something we need to do before we can do that one. Let's see if this is a town or something. Or whatever. Play with you. I'm gonna blast you away.
I'll take that.
Thank you.
commando time.
Communication breakdown. I should have brought an umbrella to work.
Good to hear. Yeah, it's just the usual, you know, massacre and dying and massacre, more dying. Playing Terminator, walking with this one. Bum 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 bum. Stop signs. Do-do-do-do. Somebody's being very sneaky and he has to run south and shoot at me from time to time. Behind.
make sure there's a clear path.
Like a human EMP.
Fun. I had to get up here to the place. No, what the heck? More? Ah. Oh, there are more tear bones somewhere. What the heck, man?
This should do it.
Damn, I'm good. Now we got that CS Odjur. CJ Monster. Pretty much. Translates to.
That was fun. Let's do it again.
Okay, so we have four more military small. think.
Maybe we do.
Buddy, I needed a chopper dome. So for the main story, it seems, looked it up, it's like three missions left. But then we have the three DLCs to do a lot of missions for too. It's a little mix of everything now. Okay. Is there a Sam? Yeah, the DLCs are already in the game. We actually done one of them. Or actually, we done two. Oh, there's one inside there. The one we did up in the air, you know, that one painful one, that was that. Well, that was is one DLC. Then one where we got the special boat is another one. What's this boat? We got some. Yeah, we did a special boat. That's another one. So it's so like long, bad guys. Let's see. But I didn't know that to begin with. It's just when I put them up for YouTube. Check them and okay, so it's like. I don't remember what DLCs. Because it forces you to do all these, liberate all these provinces just to be able to do the main story. No, but I'm saying, no, when I put up my playthrough, I always type in the missions and stuff like that, what we're doing. Okay, so we have something over here, I think. Probably need to go fly out and do that one. Nah, I never look up what I'm supposed to be doing on YouTube. That's boring. Then you don't get these fun stuff. When I head plant into a road and such stuff. I'm gonna have to do this stupid oil rig though. Like oil rigs.
This area is restricted.
This might be trouble.
Leave immediately.
And I like trouble. Dispatching chopper support to contact. Please be advised.
Murphy was here, but he went to sleep again, probably. Oh, he's raiding in World of Warcraft.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
What the? Someone blew up some shit right by me. Okay, we get to start on it though, that was interesting. Or? Yep.
Find him.
Let's blow something up.
in ASAP.
What the? Oh, thank you for blowing that thing shit up for me. Like two things bombing the crap out of the thing, and I have like no way to dodge
just
all that.
Try and stop me.
This is government property. I don't want to kill you, but they will. We got him.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
One less bad guy.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Missing.
Additional support has been approved. It should reach your location shortly.
Here we go.
Whee! Slow motion. No chopper. Okay, well, let's use a drop. Let's reload our gear. Let's see. Do. There's an ordinary missile.
Get
heavy
that.
Missile. This one, it flies fast too, so this is a good one.
Come in, this is dispatch. What is your status? Respond!
Yeah, so this is just ruins. Tough one up there is something. Let's check for Sam's sights first.
Try to communicate now, punks.
thing it has something inside. Inside that one. There we go. Okay, so that was nothing over there. That's ruins, and that's just some. That one over there. Last one. Take a while for it to load in. Is that something or yes? Oh wait, so it's the dump trailer, so that's one. Second one. There you are. Hiding inside. Sleep even more, Murphys? Night night, buddy. You have a good day tomorrow. And thing is, I'm gonna spawn somewhere. Totally different, no matter what I do here. Maybe if I grab it over here, let's just spawn at that base. sure I'm not gonna get close to that stupid place and get nuked. Gotta go. Ha ha ha!